tail at the bottom is blue.
And his head to the starboard he flew.
Red tail everywhere, cause a beacon to
prove. In mysterious God looks below. Heave-ho.
I'll sing you a song of the king of the sea.
And his head to the starboard he flew.
The ruler of all of the ocean.
In mysterious battles we love, battles we love, we love. For westward with westerlies blow, we're charged with his king and his bird people sing in mysterious battles we love.
Isn't this what Percy's going to be? I'll be open to sea, something nothing, the water of imagination.
Oh yes, it is simply delightful.
The salt is king in the wind.
Yes,
just look, Flounder. The sun, the sand. It's guppy up here?
Oh, don't be such a guppy.
A guppy? I'm as brave as you are. I'm not afraid of anything.
What about sharks?
Where?
Oh, Flounder, you really are a guppy.
I am not.
Aw. You'll never guess what I found today. Look! Have you ever seen anything so wonderful in your entire life?
Wow!
Cool! What is it?
I don't know.
But I've got Scuttle. Come on, I'll race you.
Hey, with me, Scuttle!
Ready on the board now! Ariel! How you doing, kid?
Whoa! What a swim! Scuttle, look what we found!
Are you with the fit?
Let me see. Can you tell us what it's for?
This is very special. Very, very unusual.
What? What is it?
It's a dingo hopper.
A dingo hopper?
Oh, these babies are fantabulous. Absolutely in the dispensary.
When it comes to dingo hoppers, I'm a regular encycla. Hoo-yah. Say that you want to have a head like the folks who live up there. You got to flap their wings.
Flap their wings?
Flap, huh?
Boy, you look absolutely dandy if you use one of these dandy little big munchings.
For us to bluff, because we're great at explaining human stuff.
What's that?
Until she's been silenced.
Silence.
You two, find out what the girl really wants and lure her here, to my lair. I'll have a little spell to make all her dreams come true, and then, my dears?
Yes?
The trident, crown, and throne will all be mine.
Thank you.
What is all this?
Just a few knickknacks I've collected, that's all.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself, if you're poor.
Oh, you're going to tell him, or you'll please the gosh, he'd never understand.
It is. Down here is your human world.
Captain, key check must be A-B-D.
Down the hatches, and everyone, below deck!
take the wheel.
Yeah. Please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable.
my cook, trying spells just to please. Can I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake across the coals. Yes, I might be on complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. I have a spell that turned me into a human form. 3 days before the sun sets, and the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to kiss you. Take a breath and go.
go, Ariel.
That's what I call real man. Oh, now I get to follow her.
This is gonna get me into the real hot water.
You won't leave that guy. What a crap.
Out of the flame, into the fire, seems like to the girl. Over the wall, under her, into the window, now something's at stake. Uh-oh.
Song, it was song of my life, it was song of chop, you said. First I cut off your head, then I pull out the bone. And maybe you should let it pass so, let it pass so. Deep, 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 oh. The cleaver I hacked her into, I pulled out to the side. And I said that I'm proud that I love little fishes, don't you? Here's something for tempting his ballet. Prepares a classic technique. First you pound his fat with a mallet. Then you slash his skin in the belly and slash your arms up so deep. Cause that makes it taste nice.
Instead of her. just set your emotions, tell your body what to do.
Music, sing.
You just sit back here with Carlotta while the royalty mingles. It's sure to be quite a show.
Welcome, dear friends, to our contest, the first that our kingdom has ever seen. We gather today for a vocal display, so our prince may at last choose a queen. These six princes possess the most accomplished voices in the land. Tonight, one of you will join Prince Eric on the throne. May the best woman win!
Ocean's
With trident in hand, I shall unleash the power of Poseidon to destroy you all!
Royalty.